This man named John loves going to his favorite restaurant every morning to have his breakfast. He has been asking the chef to make the same breakfast for him for years. After a long time, the restaurant finally decided to put John's breakfast on the menu and give it his name. They called it John's Breakfast. When John saw it on the menu for the first time, he was overjoyed and felt so appreciated and loved by his favorite restaurant.